got me.
Sorry if you hear the like sound, because that is my sister just mowing our lawn. I'm not an adult, and this is not our house. She's just mowing the lawn because like dad's at work and like mum's cleaning, and I'm sort of cleaning, but I just had a break for a second. I'm having some what's it called again? I forgot what it's called. I'm Australian, by the way. This is my first video, as many people say. So in this video, I'm just gonna teach you how to do basic braid. Not a braid, a plait, because I don't know how to do braids. I'm very bad at hair. And excuse me if I look over here, because I'm used to the camera being over here. I'm filming on an iPad right now, so hopefully it's good quality. But I think before we get started, my hair is messy. I don't like the type of hair I have. It's all frizzy and blah. I like to have straight hair, but anyway, I haven't straightened in a while. I'm going to take out my hair. I feel like the Prince Charming, like, do, 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 do. Yeah, it's really disgusting. I need to wash it. Yeah, so I'm just going to grab a piece. Oh, I forgot I had bobby pins in. I've got a bobby pin in. So I'm just taking them out. I got like one up here as well, because I get lots of bobs in my hair. And I'm just going to grab a random piece of hair. This is just how to show your braid, so it's like nothing special, no, like directly above the ears or stuff like that. And so you're probably going to have to brush it, but I'm just going like full messy style hair. So just grab three pieces. And by the way, I'm doing this video because when I was like 8, I didn't know how to do a braid, and my sister did, because my sister's way better at me than her. So you're just going to grab three pieces. And then you're going to like grab this piece here, which is my right, so it might be your left. And you're going to grab it and you're going to put it over the middle one. And you'll put the middle one out a bit so it doesn't get like joined. And then you grab the opposite side one and fold it over the one you just folded. And I'll show you again. You grab the side one, put it in the middle, and then grab the next one, put it in the middle. I think I just got them tangled. And yeah, I think, yep, I just got mine tangled. Wait, no, I'm still surviving it, I think. So when you do that, you just keep doing the same thing, and this is probably going to be like the worst braid in the world, but it's just a really quick video. Yeah, and with this braid, you can do like anything you want with it. You can like pull it in a ponytail, which I do sometimes. You just keep on wrapping it through like that. And sorry, this is like a really easy video for some really good hairstyle people, but it's not easy for me. A plait is easy for me, but I can't do a braid, or like a French braid or whatever. I can't do braids in my hair. My sister's way better at that, and she normally does my hair. So if you ever see a fancy hairstyle on my hair, it's mostly my sister doing all of that jazz. And so this is what your plait should look like. So that's what it should look like. It's a very basic plait. Hope you enjoyed this video. To comment, rate, and subscribe. And I normally won't say this, and sorry if my videos aren't so like fancy as others. It's just I film on like iPads, iPods so far, because I haven't got an actual proper camera. I haven't got my own computer, and so that's why sometimes I can't upload every day, because I would have to use my mum's or my dad's computer or something like. Yeah, so that's hard to do. But also look below for my vlogging channel. Make sure to share this video with your friends, and I'll probably put like a subscribe button here or a link to my channel somewhere here, like on this part. I'll put to go, if you click on that, it'll take you to my vlogging channel, which I haven't put any vlogs on there yet. And sorry, my hair's like really messy. I need to have a shower. I'm just gonna go have a shower now. So, yeah. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hashtag subscribe. Woo!